blocked. Here's Spence winding. Slapping scores! Jordan Spence, hat-trick goal, and it's the overtime winner. The Wildcats defeat the Acadie Bathurst T-Tall in overtime by a...